that instead of spending the year talking about success, we were going to actually try to achieve success by helping out this family and making a difference to them.
Bryant Hedden laughs and cheers on his favorite wrestlers. He's overwhelmed the class would work all year to help him.
All year? Isn't that something? Can you believe that? I can't believe that they chose me for their project. You know, that's just astonishing.
His son Josh really gets into the action, but he also knows the importance of this event.
We're trying to keep the good memories and try and focus out the bad ones.
Bryant Hedden has been on the list for a kidney transplant for 2 years. When that happens, the cost will be covered. It's the $1,000 a month medicine that follows that's a problem.
We thought that if we could raise about $12,000 to keep him alive for a year, that hopefully that'll give him enough time to recover from the surgery and hopefully be able to find a way to pay for it himself or for the rest of his life.
This single father of two teenage boys is not taking anything for granted.
Well, having a kidney is not a cure. I mean, you're still sick. Kidney can last 2 weeks, 2 months, 2 years. We don't know. For as long as the Lord lets me be here, you know, that's what it's all about. Keeping the faith.